So you want to invest in real estate.